Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn capital cursive J and small J. Okay, let's start. Keep your pencil in first blue line. Make a slipping line right to left. Make a loop. Go up to the first red line. Come down till the red line and make a loop, go up. We use four line for capital J. I say likhne ka. Dekho, I three line mein likhte na, J hum four line mein likhte. Make a slipping line from right to left. Make a loop, go to the top line and come down till the red line and make a loop. J. Write in four line. Okay? J. 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 Listen here. We write capital J in four line. We use four line. Write it, complete this page. Next is small J. Keep your pencil in second blue line. Make a slanting line to first blue line. Come down till the red line. Make a loop. Make a dot. Start with the second blue line, go up to the first blue line, come down and make a loop. J. 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 Okay, complete this page. Now we write capital and small cursive J. Capital letter 4 line me, small letter 3 line me, niche ka 3 line me. Capital J, small J. Capital J, small J. Capital J, small J. Listen the video, then write neatly and send your homework personally. Okay, bye bye.